I thought, well, let's try something really hard. And so this is a challenge for even me to play. It's one of the harder of the rock songs. And it is called Black Hole Sun by Soundgarden. Josie actually brought this in, so I want to give her credit for opening my eyes to a different song. I never even heard the song. It's really fun. R2 on the bass. He just came in a couple weeks ago to fill in. How about R2? He learned the bass for this program. And that fantastic drummer who did a drum solo in 7/4 and 4/4. That's Rune, ladies and gentlemen. Give a round of applause for him. Once again, we're SD Rocks, and this is Rich Armstrong and the Cupid's Arrow Trio signing off. We hope you have a fantastic Valentine's, and may love be in your heart and in your wallet. Thank you.